The name of the project is Demand Implications of Operational Decision Making. This research is on the interface of marketing and operations. When we think of marketing, sometimes we might think of advertising or salespeople, but also the operational decisions that are made in a firm, they will impact demands. They will have effect not only on the costs, but also on the revenue of the company. And it's on that interface, operational decision making and demand revenue, that this project focuses. So there are different levels of involvement that a company can have. For some of them, we can just talk to them, hear what's interesting to them, and based on that, take it to the research. But what we're also looking for in this project is companies who are willing to share their data with us so that we can analyze it and provide tailored insights for that specific company. What's especially exciting about this project is the fact that by doing our operations, like deciding on inventory, organizing the last mile, that generates a lot of data. And that data is now used typically, again, to reduce cost. But the data, if you collect it over time, you can also connect it to how customers develop over time and whether customers grow or whether they churn and disappear. And making that connection using the data that comes from the operational processes, I think is very important and exciting.